So UK STAR was a randomised clinical trial looking at the treatment of patients after an Achilles tendon rupture. So the Achilles tendon is about the biggest tendon in your body, and when it ruptures, it's quite a big injury, requiring very long periods of rehabilitation. And for some sportsmen, it's even a career-ending injury, so getting the treatment right is very important to patients. So we were comparing two interventions. Traditionally, people with an Achilles tendon rupture have been treated with a plaster cast below the knee, and the cast has their toes pointing down towards the floor to take the tension out of the tendon as it heals. And that protects the tendon well as it's healing, and has done for many years. It's been used in hospitals all around the world for a long time. But it has some problems with it. Being in a plaster cast means that your joint gets stiff around the ankle and you lose some strength in the muscles, and that can affect how you walk afterwards. So this trial was about trying a different way to rehabilitate patients using a walking boot. So this is a boot with little wedges under the heel just to take the tension out of the tendon, but patients could put their full weight through the boot immediately after it was applied after a tendon rupture. And what we found was that the outcomes for patients were very similar in the long term, but that the walking boot gave them slightly faster recovery early on, and also it was cheaper than the traditional plaster casting. So overall, we'd be recommending the use of the walking boot for patients with this injury going forward.